talented artists from across the United States are coming together for the Chickasaw Chamber Music Festival, where classical music comes alive in Ada. Many of the top names among American Indian composers and performers will take part in the festival. Now, to tell us more about the festival is Lona Barrick, administrator of the Chickasaw Nation Division of Arts and Humanities. Hopefully I said that all right.
You did.
Okay,
you
good.
Did. Great. Thank you so much.
Of course. Thank you for joining me. So what can people expect to see and hear at the festival?
Well, this is really an amazing and wonderful event that we're having. We are this is the inaugural year for our Chickasaw Chamber Music Festival, and I think people will get a chance to see a little bit of everything. You know, it is chamber music. Chamber music, of course, is symphony or classical music, but we have different performers who do it in different ways throughout the three-day weekend. And again, this is the first time that a tribe has actually hosted an event like this, and so it's really going to be great. It's going to be in Ada at the McSwain Theater, beautifully restored old movie theater in Ada, Oklahoma.
How fun.
Yeah, so it's going to be great.
Yes, tell us about the performances.
The performances will be held on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, June 3rd, 4th, and 5th, and the first performance will be done by the group called Ethel. They are a string quartet based in New York. They are Juilliard trained. They are internationally known. Gabriel Ayala, who is a Grammy Award-winning Yaki classical guitarist, and has performed at the Kennedy Center, the Lincoln Center, and all over, and has a great following, will be on Saturday. And then Sunday afternoon, we are dedicating this to Lewis Ballard, who was sort of the grandfather of classical Native American music, and Barbara McAllister from Muskogee in the Tulsa area is a mezzo-soprano. She's going to be coming and singing. Voices of Change from Dallas, Texas are going to be there. So there's really something for everyone.
It sounds like
it's going to be wonderful.
Yeah, so there's actually master classes as well, right?
There are master classes. Each of these artists will be also conducting master classes each of those days. Ethel will be doing classes today. And this afternoon, and then they'll be performing tonight. Gabriel Ayala will be doing a master class on Saturday, and then we'll be performing on Saturday evening. Barbara and Voices of Change will be doing a little mini class on Sunday, along with Jared Tate. Jared does kind of a listening lecture,
right,
and talks to the students who come to these to the classes about what it is, what they are doing, how they can perform better, because that's kind of the purpose of the master classes, and really of a chamber music festival, is it's the classes that the students go to, and then it's the performance afterwards, which of course is the plus.
How neat.
Get to hear everybody perform.
How neat. And Jared Tate obviously is one of the organizers of this event.
Jared is the artistic director for the event.
Nice.
And he has been our composer in residence for the past, I guess, 6 or 7 years.
Wow.
Jared worked closely with Ethel, with Gabriel Ayala,
nice,
and contacted Barbara McAllister. So he's done a really great job of just coordinating the entire
event.
Oh,
that's so fun.
Jared will also be doing, like I said, listening, right, what they call listening lectures, and that will be in the morning.
So to find out more information, obviously, about the master classes, how to sign up and register, I guess all of that will be on your website?
It's on the website, and you can actually go to chickasaw.net, our main website, and you can scroll across Chamber Music Festival. As a service, our tickets are available at no charge.
Wow.
For any of the performances, so if people would like to have tickets, they can call us also at 580-272-5520, or they can get us on the website, and we'll be happy to hold tickets for them at the door.
And what's wonderful, obviously, is that it's just combining classical music, American Indian music.
Yes.
I mean, so it's a lot broader.
It's very broad, and it's something that's not really done. I mean, not only is this an inaugural festival, this is one of the first times that we've gotten this kind of exposure to really say, you know, there are a lot of Native Americans, and we really kind of tend to think of Native American music as really, you know, the drum circle,
right,
or flute and all of that, right, which is, it's beautiful,
mm-hmm,
and certainly is a very important part of that Native music experience. But there are a lot of people like Jared, like Gabriel Ayala, like some of these others who are classical, classically trained, classical composers, and they have this opportunity to say you can be too.
Obviously, a wonderful festival where you can hear beautiful music, amazing music from, you know, composers and performers from across the United States, and then also master classes for students.
Yes.
Sounds like a great time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.